Good morning, guys. It is Vlogmas day number 7. I'm in my fluffy socks. I got them from Target, a Target PJ set, in case you guys are wondering. It needs to be fixed. It's like all twisty and shit. But yeah, daylight. It is currently, what time? Flip you watch. It is currently 10:29 a.m. I woke up pretty early. I'm actually in bed, but I did get up earlier. I am actually about to call my mama right now and my dad to basically just check on them again. It is Vlogmas día número 7. It is Vlogmas day 7, guys, and I hope you guys enjoy it. So I'm over here trying to edit this vlog for you guys, and these people are calling me, telling me to get raspberry Bacardi. I should come through. Oh my gosh, they're so funny. So I guess you guys will probably not get day 5 and 6 vlog today because the day is young, the weekend is here, I have to enjoy life. Okay, this is why I say to myself that I need a camera guy / editing person. Even though I'm not super, super huge, still like need kind of like an assistant, but I need like an editor and stuff. I'm thinking about it. When I do stuff like this and I want vlogs out, I'm thinking about it. But anyways, I'm about to go get ready. As you can see, I'm still in my Black Platinum hoodie because it is super comfy. It fits nice and my card is attached to my computer, so I had it weird. But I'm gonna put on my face really quickly and decide what I'm gonna wear. I literally did not bring any clothes. Okay, I'll see you guys. So I'm gonna go meet the team right now at the fire pit. I honestly don't even know where I'm going, but hopefully your girl don't get lost. So I'll see ya. So we just got back from we had lunch at the resort's like grill, I guess. I had some wings, which was terrible. That's why I did not vlog it. And the day's going by really, really fast, actually. We wanted to do something fun, but we had no time. It's currently 4 o'clock. It's currently 4 o'clock, and we have to basically be there at like 6. So I'm gonna start getting ready, like right now. I have to shower, fix my hair, gotta put the curls in. Still don't know what I'm doing. I have to put my outfit together to see what's gonna go on, and I might do some eye makeup thing. It's gonna be a process. So I'm tired, but we're just gonna have to get ready. Plus I'm also packing, so when I come back from the party, I don't have to pretty much like pack, you know what I'm saying? So I'm putting my stuff together. But that's basically this whole Saturday. Hopefully I can get to vlog the party a bit. You know, it is a work thing. But hopefully I can get a little bit, some cool shots and stuff. But so far the weekend has been great, but the party is the big, big reveal. So we'll see. Thank you.
Work Logic, Work Logic. Harbor America. Employee Max. I can't hear you. National PEO. Human Capital. Alliance. Where's Alliance? SBS. And last but not least, Venture. That's awesome.
Wow.
Arizona.
Yes. We're currently in a tent where it's pretty chill, but some white man has got
white mom.
So this is how it looks.
Okay. Is it trying to get away from you?
But we're gonna go inside.
Yes.
That's where the jams are.
So I'm back in my hotel room. It was a good time. I didn't even vlog any of it. Like, we all got pretty lit. It was good. It was fun. I will say Arizona, this Arizona trip was a good one. But, you know, we got to check out at 11 tomorrow. So I'm about to clean up, wash up, go in that bed, and sleep. It is currently 1:56 a.m. and I'm going back to Atlanta tomorrow, and I know I'm just gonna feel all sad and stuff, but it was a good one. So I hope you guys enjoyed the compilation of Vlogmas. So I hope you guys like these videos. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel to become a part of the Case Stylers, and leave a comment down below of what you would like to see. But don't forget to follow me on social media, because if I don't post anything in my vlogs or on here, I'll definitely post it on Snapchat, Instagram, mostly Snapchat, then Instagram, rarely ever Twitter. The links, my handle, I sound so old, will be in the description box below. I have not tried this like eye makeup in like a long time. Like, I hardly do my makeup anymore. So I'll see you guys in my next vlog. I've been doing good, aren't I? I know. It'll probably slow down because I need to recover from these past 2 weekends, but we will see. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys. Don't forget to stay positive and let life surprise you, because it will anyways, okay? Bye. Bye. It is so good to be home. I totally forgot that I ordered things from NYX Cosmetics and it has arrived. So I'm gonna show you guys what I got. Ow, to keep hitting my knee. I'm like looking at my Polaroid wall and I just realized that I did not even take any Polaroids while I was in Arizona. Like, things started to move so fast that I freaking forgot. So now I'm mad. But as you can see, I have a few from like little memories and stuff that I cherish with people that like is important to me and stuff, and that, you know, they hold a place in my heart, or held a place in my heart, or, you know, some sentimental shit. Okay, so I didn't really buy a lot from NYX, but I got... Okay, they actually gave me the free beauty blender. Okay, that's cool. Love you, mean it. Alright. I need new beauty blenders. Mine's are old and dirty. So, yeah. I also got a eyebrow brush. I want to see if this one's better than the one I'm currently using. And this one's nice, too, because it has a spoolie on the other hand. Hold on. Let me... But yeah, so this is basically what it looks like. It has the eyebrow part and the spoolie. I don't know if I just eat too much stuff, but I just eat the Accuday and then sitting there and I feel like my belly kind of upset. We'll see. So this is what it looks like. I think so this can do my eyebrows today, but me see. I also got, what I really wanted to get was the foundation. Hopefully it's my right color. I got the Born to Glow Naturally Radiant Foundation, and I got it in the color Cinnamon. So I don't even know if it can, like, it don't look like it got no scent. I think it'll match, but I don't know. I will see. I will see. And then I also got the Mineral Matte Finishing Powder. So I'm gonna try these. I don't know why I keep buying like makeup stuff and I hardly be wearing makeup, but. And I also got the matte liquid eyeliner in black. So that is my little mini NYX haul. Kristen, you do not need to buy anything else. So yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. I'm about to clean up and edit these vlogs for you guys because I have to go to work tomorrow. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Don't forget to stay positive and let life surprise you because it will anyways. Bye! I'm just trying to keep my baby warm through the winter time. I'm just trying to give you something to remember through the summertime.